my linen. From the beginning, my practice extending across the Atlas. I be gactus, flipping it together on the dirty mattress. You can't match this, rapper slash actress. More powerful than two Cleopatra. Bomb graffiti on the tomb of Nefertiti. MCs ain't ready to take it to the Serengeti. My rhymes is heavy, like the Mother Sister Betty. Now, bookies, bars, but stars and constellations. They came down for the conversation. Adjacent to the king, fear not from the thing.
Can y'all hear me? Y'all can hear me fine without the mic, right? Somewhat. Can y'all hear me in the back? Is it better with the mic? All right, good. I'm Tomaj. I normally don't get the mic first. This is kind of strange. I feel like I got the mic first, even after the Blue Fox. You know, I'm like, don't have my blue suede shoes on, but I got some blues tonight.
All right.
I hope y'all enjoy what I've been trying to prepare to go along with a CD that I'm going to be publishing soon here. It's actually 21 tracks. 21. Did I say 15?
No.
And I don't mean 21 like, oh, I got a few snips here and there, but I mean some real wholesome stuff. So I hope this being a part of what I personally feel about artists who give their all in the industry, you know, like your B.B. Kings, your James Brown, your Michael Jacksons, you know, those artists, that a lot of what they gave to music and to us as a people, you know, we can learn a whole lot from it still, you know, today. We still have struggles, we still are tribulating through so many issues. And let me also say this while I'm at it, because I know we be on our soapbox about a lot of different things. You know, the officer that got killed yesterday, I have to personally say that I want to send my condolences and prayers out to the family, because anytime there's a senseless act of violence in our society, you know, we kind of look at it like, you know, we kind of shrug our shoulders. You know, it's the same thing if a black cop, you know, is to deal in society somewhere else. He has to learn to stay in his place. So in our society, everybody kind of has their place. And it's like when you step out of your place, then something occurs. But order is a means of which we have to create in our society on a day-to-day basis by truly disciplining our children.
Yes, right.
And our children have not logic when they don't know how to write, but they can use an iPhone and all of these different, you know what I mean, these devices. It's as though to use a weapon is senseless, in other words. You don't have to have too much sense to use a weapon, but you have to use emotion, fortitude, knowledge, to be able to conduct yourself amongst people who you have not derived from.
Right.
And even those whom you have derived from, you still have to learn to conduct yourself properly, even if someone doesn't, it sees you indifferently.
Yes.
You know, if I seem intimidating to someone because of, you know, how I feel about a matter, I have to deal with that and adjust my temperament according to how that individual is seeing me. So like Michelle was saying about Malcolm, it's like, well, Malcolm's temper was kind of hostile for some. Mm-hmm. You know, but we are dealing with emotional trauma in times in which we still have to face facts.
Right.
That we are not acknowledged for what we are, whom we are, and what we're about. So for me, I want to share this music in the manner in which you can understand the blues from both sides. I'm tired of police killing brothers in the streets, and I'm tired of niggas killing niggas in the streets.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, if he kills someone and the police got to go get him out the house, hey, do your job, and I got something for that sacrifice that she made. Got it.